Okay, take five. Okay, let's keep it simple. Oh, that pin's horrible. Oh, there's two down. Oh, two. Well, you think so? Oh, like a number five. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Well, this is a number five. Looks like a number five anyway. Yeah, now she's kind of confused us. Okay, that one's a bit bonk, but it's all right. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that should go on that way. Okay. First mistake. No, maybe not a mistake. One little boo-boo here. Okay. Do your aura. The same on the other side. Easy. Anything I went wrong there, that's all right. Did we just go the wrong way again? I think I made a boo-boo here. Maybe not. Mine's just the other. Whose case? It's really a C now. It becomes a C. So now we can correct our mistake by turning it into warp. There we go. Easy peasy. And there's no mistake in Zentangle. Oh, it's still going. Okay. Just round them up a little bit. Well, I hope there's no copyright on these. That's easy peasy. I don't know where you can shade it to. Oh, there's another little that's it. Simple. Yep. I'm going on my flat side. Okay, not bad. Good border pattern. Okay, so this is take 5. Take 5. Yeah, it's a border pattern. Doing something extra. Okay, we're doing the aura. Okay, let's go in with the brown. Now that's green. Color that. I'm sure I've got something written on the other one. Well, we'll go in with this one. There we go. Okay, that's all right. We're just auraing around, and that changed the whole look. That could go into Diva Dance. Okay, that's a good little tangle. Okay, guys, happy hands. Now we've got take 5. Yep, we can add the graphite down in here. Okay, guys. Happy hands, happy tangling. Have fun. Now I'll just put my little initial here somewhere. Yeah, that's green. Thank you. So I've wandered there. Okay. See you later. Bye. Please subscribe.